Supreme Court has today, in a very historical judgment, done away with both these provisions, namely section 497 of the Indian Penal Code and section 198(2) of the Criminal Procedure Code. Hereafter, as the impact of the judgment, nobody in the country can be prosecuted on the ground of adultery, labeling it as a criminal offence. The court has said that section 497 of the Indian Penal Code is quite archaic and colonial, and that cannot stand the test of times or the test of constitutional principles. The court has said that it discriminates against women, directly and indirectly. It takes women as a mere chattel or property of the husband, for the reason that according to the section or its implication, there is no offence of adultery if the husband gives a consent for that. Offence is made out only when there is no consent, which necessarily means that, according to the colonial provision, wife is remaining as the chattel or the property of the husband, which no constitutional court can ever agree with. Secondly, there is at another aspect where there can be a prosecution for adultery initiated only by the husband according to the prevailing provision. The wife does not have any locus to initiate a prosecution. Apart from that, suppose when a wife is wrongly, falsely, or on the basis of suspicion proceeded against by labeling her, by tagging her with another person and saying that her conduct is not good, when this defense is taken or when this point is taken by the husband, according to the prevailing provision, the wife is totally helpless because she cannot even defend herself as she is not even a party to the proceedings. Very often in a country like ours, where there is no matured family lawyering, the provisions are misused. Very often false cases or malicious cases are instigated either by friends or family members. In such a situation, the wife cannot even defend herself, and that too happens on the ground that the wife is exonerated. Whereas actually a lifelong stigma is cast on the wife, and she is helpless for she doesn't have a locus. This is the scheme of section 198(2) of Criminal Procedure Code. Fortunately for the women in this country and for the entire nation, today the court has done away with both the provisions in the Indian Penal Code dealing with adultery and the procedural law, namely 198(2), which fences out women from this stream of prosecution.